marami na pong film festivals sa Philippines, like Cinemalaya, Sineg Maynila, MMFF. And what makes PPP different?
Well, for one, siguro I want to say that lahat ng film festivals creates a space for Filipino films. And we must support these spaces because ito yung nagbibigay sa atin ng hope at motivation para lalo pang gumawa ng local films. With PPP, siguro after 3 years, we're continuously trying to understand sino bang audience ng PPP. Even in the context of a national film festival where everyone will get to see the film, ano ba ang kailangan mga pelikulang kalahok dito? You have your very, very local stories that are featured in MMFF. Ito yung talagang every Christmas, bawat pamilya manonood, pati bata mula matanda. You have your Cinemalaya that is concentrated on giving opportunities to have braver voices, challenging, talagang even experimental. It may not be for everyone, but this is the kinds of stories na sumasalim talaga sa mga social realities natin. And you have PPP. And I think that is where we are. We are in the cusp, in the middle of these two different forms and narratives. We want to create genre that is more palatable to the commercial audiences, but elevated. PPP kasi na-prepare natin ng mga audience na ganito ang mga pelikulang kailang ma-appreciate ninyo dito sa PPP.
Kathleen, what kind of an audience are you? Anong mga pelikulang hinahanap po bilang isang estudyante?
Ako po kasi, kahit ano po yung gusto ko lang or makita na nagtitrend or nag-spark sa interest ko, I personally don't like to watch trailers ng films.
Ah.
So, hindi ko po alam yung ine-expect ko sa movies. So, yun po, kung ano lang yung, kung ano yung nag-trend or yung maganda sa title or yung artist or yung director.
So, very PPP audience ka.
Yes.
With PPP kasi, we really give importance to the power of promotion and marketing. Ito yung nakaraniwang nakakaligtaan ng ating mga ng mga gumagawa ng pelikula. For an audience like you na yon, hindi ka manonood ng pelikula kung hindi nag-trend, kung hindi kilala ang artista, kung hindi mo nakita at pinapanood din ng iba.